The temperature wrongly marked by the mercury thermometer is 95 degrees Celsius. And what do we have is and